marching in the Pride Parade for over 10 years. But in our 10th year, we came out in our 10th year anniversary costume, and we had 18 other people wearing all our past Pride through costumes march along with us. So we were virtually a parade within the parade. And we won most creative group. Share our pride with everyone.
A little bit of history. So I came out in 2008, the same year I graduated Red River. It was a true honor to go through Red River, going through the creative communication department. I still to this day remember my instructor, Leroy's Bachelor, who literally said, if you're going to speak, don't write notes. If you're going to speak, you speak from your heart, you speak from your mind. You're going to truly, you're always going to be creative in what you say, and you're always going to speak from the truth. I've had the luxury of being creative over 12, 13 years now, and as Red River reminded me, 15 years since I graduated college, to be in the chair of an organization, you need to be personable. You need to understand voices. You need to understand creativity. You cannot become creative unless you listen to all voices. Our goal is to sit down with as many community members that want to sit down with us to hear their voice. Don't be afraid to share your ideas. It's okay to be different. It's okay to have ideas. It's okay to truly be your authentic self, not just during Pride Month, not just during Pride Week in Winnipeg, but year round.